Professor Font uses kitchen and day-to-day materials, toys, and other simple devices to communicate the wonder and joy of science to different age groups. The target participants of these workshops were school teachers. And this series of videos presented by Vigyan Prasad and Aisa Pune.
And here I make a little hole with a knife.
You know, two legs are about the same.
Here I have paper gel and I put one paper gel by the first hole and the same paper gel by the other hole and I water. I add one clip. One paper clip floats. Another floats, a fourth floats, and five floats too, and I add one, and it sinks. It's to say, its density is lower than the water density. So I put it in a plastic bottle, and I put the cap on the plastic bottle. Everybody can see this device?
Yeah.
On the top of the bottle. Everybody can see on the top of the bottle. Yes? It is on the top of the bottle. I cannot compress the straw. I cannot compress water. So I can compress the gas. That is to say air. And here I have. What is this? What is the name of this? We are speaking only on air.
Yeah.
Pressure is increasing. Temperature does not change. So volume of air is decreasing. Where there is air above the ear and the cap, but I talk about the air into the straw. Before pressing, water level is here.
Yeah.
I press, here there is air. So volume of air decreases, so water goes inside the diver and here. The volume is given, so the Archimedes force is given and does not vary. And as the mass varies, the weight varies. T, the weight is more than in normal. T, the weight is higher than the Archimedes forces, so it sinks. Now, if I press, You see water entering, so it's too white and it does not go up.
Open it.